Do you get enough vitamin B12? You'll want to make sure that you do, in order to stay healthy. Vitamin B12, commonly known as cobalamin, is required for the production of DNA and red blood cells, as well as the proper functioning of your nervous system. Vitamin B12 is found naturally in animal foods, including fish, meat, poultry, eggs, and dairy. It can also be found in B12 fortified foodstuffs, such as plant-based milk and some varieties of bread. Unfortunately, vitamin B12 deficiency is common, especially among the elderly. It can also happen if you've had weight loss surgery or another procedure that removed part of your stomach, or if you drink a lot of alcohol. Symptoms of a vitamin B12 deficiency might take years to appear, and diagnosing it can be complex. That indicates the importance of understanding the following signs of B12 deficiency. Fatigue and weakness. Fatigue and weakness are common symptoms of vitamin B12 deficiency. They occur when your body doesn't have enough vitamin B12 to produce red blood cells, which are responsible for transporting oxygen throughout your body. As a result, you are unable to carry oxygen to your body's cells adequately, leaving you tired and weak. This condition is called anemia. Glossitis and mouth ulcers. Glossitis is the medical term for an irritated tongue. It causes your tongue to change color and shape, as well as become sore, red, and swollen. Glossitis can affect the way you eat and talk in addition to being painful. A swollen and inflamed tongue with long straight lesions on it has been proven in studies to be an early indicator of vitamin B12 deficiency. Irritability. B12 deficiency can alter a person's mood, potentially causing irritability or depression. There is a need for more research into the link between mental health and vitamin B12. One theory is that vitamin B12 aids in the breakdown of a brain chemical called homocysteine. Having too much homocysteine in the brain may cause mental health problems. Fast heart rate. The heart may begin to beat faster to compensate for the lower number of red blood cells in the body. Anemia exerts strain on the heart, causing it to pump a larger volume of blood across the body more quickly. This response is the body's attempt to guarantee that enough oxygen reaches all the organs and tissues. High temperature. A rare, but occasional symptom of vitamin B12 deficiency is a high temperature. It's unclear why this happens, but some doctors have documented cases of fevers that have resolved after being treated with low vitamin B12 levels. It's crucial to keep in mind that high temperatures are more often caused by disease than by a vitamin B12 deficiency. Pale or yellow skin. People with a vitamin B12 deficiency often look pale or have a slight yellow tinge to the skin. This condition is known as jaundice. The instructions for building the red blood cells are incomplete without vitamin B12, and cells are unable to divide. This causes a type of anemia called megaloblastic anemia, in which the red blood cells produced in the bone marrow are big and fragile. These red blood cells are too large to pass through your bone marrow and into your bloodstream. Because of their fragility, many of these cells break down, resulting in an excess of bilirubin. High levels of bilirubin are what give your skin and eyes a yellow tinge. Disturbed vision. This symptom can occur when an untreated vitamin B12 deficiency results in nervous system damage to the optic nerve that leads to your eyes. The damage can disrupt the nervous signal that goes from the eye to your brain, causing vision impairment. This condition is known as optic neuropathy. Although alarming, it is reversible by supplementing with vitamin B12. Sensation of pins and needles. It's worth saying that one of the more serious side effects of a long-term B12 deficiency is nerve damage. This can occur over time, as vitamin B12 is a key contributor to the metabolic pathway that makes the fatty substance myelin. Myelin surrounds your nerves as a form of insulation and protection. Myelin is formed differently without B12, and your nervous system is unable to function properly. The sensation of pins and needles, which is similar to a prickling sensation in your hands and feet, is a common symptom of this happening. Changes to mobility. Damage to your neurological system caused by B12 deficiency can cause changes in the way you walk and move if left untreated. It may even impair your balance and coordination, increasing your risk of falling. This symptom is common in older adults with untreated B12 deficiency, as those over the age of 60 are more susceptible to this condition. Breathlessness and dizziness. If you develop anemia due to a vitamin B12 deficiency, you may feel short of breath and a bit dizzy, especially when you exert yourself. As we discussed earlier in this video, this is because your body lacks the red blood cells it needs to get enough oxygen to the tissues. However, these symptoms can have many other causes, so if you notice that you are unusually breathless, talk with your doctor to find out what's causing it. Although many of these symptoms improve with proper treatment, some issues caused by the condition can be irreversible if left untreated. So B12 deficiency needs to be diagnosed and treated as soon as possible. The majority of people can get enough vitamin B12 through their diet. For those who cannot, a doctor may recommend B12 supplements. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more amazing videos. And as always, thanks for watching.